some smallies and see what happens.
Well, obviously didn't get this one on video, but just got him up here.
Morning, nothing too big. Son of a farmer in a small town, southern man.
14, 15 inches.
Like his daddy's daddy before he brought up working on the land. Fell in love with a small town woman when they married up and settled down. Natural way of life if you're lucky for a small town southern man. First there came four pretty daughters for the small town southern man.
What do we got here?
Then a few years later came another who was born. He wasn't planned. Seven people living all together in a house built with his own hands. Little
really
words of love
today,
and understanding from a small town southern man. And he bowed his head to Jesus, and he stood for Uncle Sam, and he only loved one woman, was always proud of what he had. He said his greatest contribution is the ones he'll leave behind. Raised on the ways and gentle kindness of a small town southern man.
Catfish we've caught today. Didn't get him on video, but we'll try to get one of these next ones. We'll try to get one of these next ones on video here.
Well, you say you got a thing for a man in worn out jeans, a Stetson hat and them alligator boots. So you want a man with rougher hands, does what them city boys can't. Someone raised up with down home country roots. Well, now don't go thinking that's what you got just because he says yee-haw. You ain't seen country yet, a genuine thoroughbred kind that's been corn-fed straight from the stock. Until you've seen the real thing, shotguns, trucks, and pork swings. And if you ain't made love to a haggard cassette, well, you ain't seen country yet. Come with me and we'll take a ride, and I'll show you a good time way back in the sticks where I call home. I'm gonna take you to a place where the roads don't have names, spend the night casting lines and skipping stones. Well, if you ain't seen the sun coming up from the bed of a pickup truck,